How's it going? Okay, let's get this show on the road. It's a dreary, gray, rainy, snowy, icy, dreary, gray, greary, dreary day. So hello, let's do some sunshiny practice, okay? Now the music I've chosen isn't too hyper, but just like a woman, you're gonna chill. We're gonna feel better. Apparently women do have more of a natural ability to look within and find joy. We are definitely more concerned with the process of healing and beginning again, and then somehow forgetting about our pain, right? Anyway, it's a full moon, yes, and I'm not wearing white, I'm wearing yellow. I really want to brighten your day, and I love the comments that I get when you tell me that I've brightened your day. Like, you have no idea, I do it for that. I love it so much. Oh, and somebody just wrote to me that when I get into the flow, I am like a massive river. And if you know me, my real name means little river. I don't know about massive river. But we're going to do a nice flow today, because whenever I am feeling down, whenever I am seriously grieving, you know what I listen to? Jack Johnson. If you know me, you know that. When things get to be too much, Jack Johnson comes into play. Oh, and thank God. And that man is a Taurus, and my Venus is in Taurus, so like, I can't help but love him. Like, I can't help it. And my uncle, his birthday is just a few days away from my favorite uncle, who is now my angel. And I miss him so much. And he had blonde hair and blue eyes, and he loved me so much. And he was always my biggest supporter. Still is. So remember to stay connected. Also, women apparently have more of an ability to stay connected internally, intuitively, to the greater whole. And that is where happiness comes from our connection. Because when you're feeling disconnected, that is what leads to addiction. Okay, and we can't just be such a dark spot on the sun. There are a lot of solar flares happening right now, and to me, if you ask me, that's amazing. That's really giving us like high vibrational energy onto the planet. But I was just reading about Sting, because usually in this weather I play Sting from like my first breakup, when my first love broke my heart in December, that Capricorn. And I was just getting over it in January, and I was walking around in this like type of snowy, slushy raininess. And I remember listening to Sting, and Sting always made me feel better, because he reminds us that we're all fragile, aren't we? And I've been feeling really soft lately. That bedroom video yesterday was really all about softness, and Carla Bruni to me is all about softness and sweetness and really just feeling in our feels, which women are also better at. But if you're a man and you're having a hard time, don't be like Sting and don't be the king of pain, okay? Be like spiritual Sting, where he rose above it. That man is a Libra with a Leo rising, and I find that very interesting, because apparently he did really feel a lot of the time like he was the victim. And so during this Leo full moon, I know quite a few Leos like that, but don't be that way, okay? Don't be your own worst enemy. Don't be your own judge, and don't always think in darkness and in pain, okay? You're supposed to be the sign of the sun, of fire and positivity and optimism and moving forward, so let's do that, okay? And if you don't feel it, you know what you can do? Look up to the constellations and reconnect, okay? Because that is what is missing when you're feeling lost. It's the connection to the greater all. Anyway, we're going to listen to Nina Simone's version of this song that I love so much. And when I was depressed dating the father of my first son, the Capricorn, he told me to listen to Nina Simone. Very depressing music, but you know what? Sometimes that works, to just kick us in the ass and get up out of that. Okay, so let's chill with some Nina Simone right now. And shall be. Release yourself from your own judgment and pain. And relax with me right here, right now. Happiness blooms. touch. Starting on the left.
From the west down to the east.
With a bridge. One foot up. And come on, come on, come on, you can do it. Other foot up. Yes. I shall be released. Oh, okay, that was awesome. That felt so good. Don't you feel relaxed now too? What day is it? I don't know if all this not working is good for me. Okay, cheers. This morning I'm drinking my lime Perrier. Lemon and lime, very uplifting for the soul. So do what you can to uplift your own morale, okay? Nobody can do it for you. I mean, I try to do it for you, but I'm here and you're there. So, you know, you gotta do it to chin up, little buckaroo. Okay, so like these earth signs, they don't take things too emotionally, okay? So during this Leo full moon, you might feel a little bit prone to taking things very, very personally. But don't do that, okay? Don't get all in your feels or in your emotions if somebody's just wanting to talk about things, okay? It's time to not let things get to you so much, okay? Rise above out of it. Wake up and realize that nothing, absolutely nothing, is personal. And again, if you can't see that, then all you have to do is look up to the stars. Because I remember being a little girl and walking barefoot probably home and seeing my reflection from the street lamps from behind. And I looked so small and there were so many stars above me and I remember feeling so small. But I remember that feeling as being really important so that I didn't get, you know, too pompous or overly focused on just me. And that self, that ego self I was talking about, okay? We rise up beyond that when we realize how small we are in this whole big, giant universe. Multiverse, not even universe, okay? So learn to go with the flow. Don't overly control. Don't take things personally either, okay? Find your fire and your spark and just move forward always in happiness, okay? Switch that perspective from dark to light. And let's flow like the River Nile, okay? Oh, gosh. And we're going to flow with the constellations and Eddie Vedder and Jack Johnson. Because if you know me, you know how much I love these two. And this video is really very beautiful. So it's not the live version, but there's all kinds of quotes. So I hope you can see it and I hope you enjoy. Too strong for What does it say? It's too strong for human minds, but just right. Oh, wait, what does it say? Okay, anyway, we'll have to go back in the video and check it. Skip. Let me just see. Hold on, I am so... Oh, wait, we're on a totally different song. I am so stubborn, eh? Okay, let me just... I want to see what that quote was. Okay, it's right at the end. Let me just see. I'm sorry, I have my back to you for right now. Oh, I almost had it. This fire that we call loving is too strong. Hold on. This fire that we call loving is too strong for this life, but just right for human souls. Oh, it's too strong for human minds, but just right for human souls. Oh my God. We really had to go through a lot to get that. I'm so stubborn. Okay, speaker. And you know what? I found my other little pink speaker.
Power off.
Maybe we'll go back to using it. Oh my goodness, okay. Oh. This fire that we call loving may be too strong for human minds, but it is just right for human souls. Yes, I'm nuts. But thank you for joining me every day, okay, to accomplish the mission of just getting up and being okay. I adore you all deeply, and I hope you all feel good today, okay? I want you to go have a wonderful, wonderful Wednesday, and remember, happiness blooms from the inside. It's not an outside job, and it's no one's job but your own. Let me give you a little massage, and you'll feel better. You know what? I'm so happy. My son has just been doing all the dishes, and he went and did all my errands. And the kittens are being fine. Oh, look, she's over there. Maybe I'll just go get Luna and show you. This one turns out is like everyone's favorite. She's too cute. Okay, I love you all. Have a wonderful day. Be good to you.